counting double digit thousands.
What's good, Wildcats? It's your favorite teachers, Mr. Ramirez and
Mr. Brewer.
And we back at it again with another
Last Week at Westlane. Our first segment is about the Fortnite dance that is this week, and we want you guys to really go.
Sitting back, counting double digit thousands.
Ooh, that's cool. I'm gonna try to be there. I'm just gonna do the orange justice because that's all I know how to do in Fortnite. No, wait, Mr. Brewer, would you rather jump off the Grand Canyon or swim in the Niagara Falls?
That's tough. I think I'd rather swim in the Niagara Falls.
That's nice. But let's check out some more Would You Rathers with Allison and Amara.
Hi, I'm Tyler. Would you rather eat a raw potato or a whole lime?
A whole lime, because I can't eat raw, so mess up your stomach.
But Jordan, would you rather live on the moon or live on Mars?
The Mars?
Do it again. Hi, I'm with Curtis. Would you rather be 4 years younger or 10 years older?
I'd rather be 10 years younger, so I could be a baby again.
Moria, would you rather be the funniest person alive or the smartest person alive?
The smartest person alive.
Cooper, would you rather be a famous singer or a famous actor?
I would rather be a famous actor.
Hi, I'm with Lily. Would you rather have a magic carpet that flies or your own personal robot?
I think a magic carpet that flies.
I'm with Shafi. Would you rather have an extra finger or an extra toe?
I would have an extra finger.
I'm with Marcus. Would you rather lick a trash can or the bathroom floor?
I would rather lick a trash can.
So, Mr. Ramirez, who is your paw shout out this week?
My paw shout out is to all the sixth graders because right now they're doing their invasive species and it's looking pretty good.
That sounds good. Let's hear some more pawrific shout outs with Jonna and Bryson.
Girl, what you trying to do? Cause I don't got a clue.
I'm here with Noah. Who's your paw shout out?
My paw shout out is Henry Bustamante because that's my dude.
Keep it up, Henry.
Hi, I'm here with Angie. Angie, who's your paw shout out?
My paw shout out is Ms. Cawthorn. And.
Keep it up, Ms. Cawthorn.
I'm here with Raylan. Who's your paw shout out?
My paw shout out is to Last Week at Westlane because they get the noose out so efficiently.
Keep it up, Last Week at Westlane.
All right, hey, I'm here with Kevin. Who's your paw shout out?
To Mr. Reynolds because he's the best teacher I can ever have.
All right, keep it up, Mr. Reynolds.
I'm here with Mariah. Who's your paw shout out?
Shayla in eighth grade because she's a good friend.
Keep it up, Shayla. Hey guys, I'm here with Jesus. Who's your paw shout out?
My paw shout out goes to Miss May for being a great band teacher and a jazz band teacher.
Keep it up, Miss May. I'm here with Lazara. Who's your paw shout out?
My paw shout out is to Jesus for being a really good friend.
Oh yeah. Keep it up.
I'm here with Amari. Who's your paw shout out?
My paw shout out is Mr. Allen, Miss McGee, because they're the best teachers in the school. And, you know, my girl Micah, you know. Oh, don't forget about my book, you know, because kind of Monte Cristo, you know, big brick, you know what I'm saying? All right.
Keep it up, everybody.
I'm here with Miss McGee. Who's your paw shout out?
So, my paw shout out is, of course, going to be to my eighth grade basketball team. I am very excited for this season, and I really hope that we have a great year. So come out and support us, all right? Our first game is December the 18th here against Eastwood.
Keep it up, basketball team.
Those shout-outs were fantastic. Now, Mr. Brewer, did you see anyone around the school wearing their ugliest sweater on Friday?
Yes, I really saw you with your tie and your shirt and your pants. Let's see some more ugly sweaters. Gee, those sweaters sure were ugly. Don't you think, Mr. Ramirez?
Yup. Too bad y'all can't wear no more. Now.
Thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you guys next Monday.
On Last Week at Westlane. Sit back, count double digits, thousands. Ooh. Back, wait, do it with me. Do it.
Fine.
Wow, that's so cool, you know. I think I'm gonna be here, you know, I'm gonna be doing that. Those okay. Would you rather do Starfish? Awesome.
Okay.
Those shout outs were fantastic.